So here I am again, and this is still Patrick Wolf. Yeah, it was a really good video too. I'm really sad that it didn't save. I made like two really good ones, and then I just completely wanted to kill everything. But yeah, oh, this is part of it. I sometimes steal Lauren's glasses and promote helping those who can't read well because they have bad eyesight. Actually, I started doing that. Not started doing it, but I started talking about this to you in the video because Lauren Maybe, if you go on Facebook and you look in my pictures, Lauren Maybe found on 4chan this girl who looks kind of like me. She's a Casey clone, and she's wearing glasses, and she has a Roland clone, like Roland the Cat from Tim and Tony. it's really cute, actually. It's on Facebook, and I'm tagging it, so you'll be able to find it. And there's a link in the comments to it, to another picture of her, the same girl, and she's wearing glasses, and so I'm like, okay, I have to go find Roland and take a picture with Roland after I dye my hair teal and do this. With Roland. You'll understand. And then I talked about my other clone from Vancouver, who's a 14-year-old boy, probably 16 now. Yeah. Do you remember him? He's good. I made this video to make you listen to Patrick Wolf for 3 minutes, and then at the end, I told you that this weekly music trade-off was a really good idea. Like, I'll send you some stuff on, like, one specific day, like a Tuesday or, like, a Monday, and then, and you'll send stuff back to me, like, we'll do it online, like on iChat, or whatever works for you for sending files. Also, I talked about how much I need a haircut because my hair is getting, like, long and obnoxious, and it's, like, huge on this side and not on this side. And then I put in a pigtail, and there's, like, a lot of it on this side and not on this side. Kind of like, eee, little pigtail, big pigtail. Doesn't work out so much. I need a haircut, but I don't want to get it cut because I want it to get longer down here, but I want this to stay short. And I'm like, ah, I don't have the time. I'm trying to snuff for classes and shit. Oh wait, we'll skip to the good stuff. Well, this is the good stuff, but the other stuff that I think you'd appreciate more. I want to say this is it. Nah, yo, but this is good too. Whatever. His new CD's very, very... I don't know, he keeps switching it up. But I'm used to it, because he does it consistently. Like, Wind in the Wires is probably my favorite. Wind in the Wires is like... dark or more emotive, stuff like that, you know. Very, like, I loved his voice in it. The Magic Position, I guess I liked some of the songs. It was very, like, happy and bubbly and bright and, like, colorful and childish, and I really, like, I appreciated it. I don't know if I liked it, it's not really my style, but it sort of made me feel like Patrick Wolf is in a happier spot now, and kind of like, oh, like, poor little Patrick Wolf, and now he's like, shit, I found something great, and I'm happy, and his style completely changed, both on stage and off stage, and like, you saw, like, he got, like, bright red hair, he went from having, like, black hair to, like, bright red crazy hair that's, like, everywhere all the time, and it was really different, it was cool, and then Battle, like, I feel like he sort of came to, like, a peak, like, an understanding, like, a midpoint, like, wiser, like, that's what it feels like. But it's very, like, digital. Like, I don't know, it's not, like, all... He's very... I was just about to say it's not all violins, but there's the violin. Viola, actually. But yeah, he will. Yay! But yeah, I like Battle a lot more than Magic Position. Possibly more than Wind in the Wires, and other than that, I don't have a lot of experience with his other CDs, though I do have them. But yeah, back to the weekly music trade-off. I will send you Battle, this whole CD, because I know you want it so bad. Next song, sorry. Yeah. I will send you that, and you can send, it can be, like, anything, like, 3 CDs, like, 2 songs, whatever you happen to find that week, whatever I happen to find that week, yeah, and it doesn't even have to be, like, oh, I'll give you 2 CDs, you give me 2 CDs, it can be, like, well, I found, like, 3 CDs that I think you'd like this week, or, like, 5 songs that I think you'd like this week, and you can be, like, oh, well, I found you, like, a shitload of shit that I think you'd love, or, like, 1 song, or, like, you know? But I think we should keep it to a minimum of one song. I really do. Because I know you like to listen to music. Maybe if it's something that you already have on your library that you didn't find, but just like something that you don't think I have that I would like. And vice versa. I think this would be very good for us as a musical growing experience. But yeah, so check out my clone. Check out Shane, he's really cute. It's on my Facebook. Single. Check out this idea that I just plotted to you. Check out my video. I have pimples on the side of my face. That's tricky, I can't left and right, like what? Alright, sorry. Ha! I need a haircut. Alright. I'll talk to you later, Sam. Bye.